Guys, oh my God. So we had this awesome idea that we thought of, and it was to launch Markel up there, and now he can't get down. And so don't worry, Markel, we have an idea on the way right now. There they are.
Are you freaking kidding me? It's three fucking trucks.
Oh my God, there's so many trucks. Bro, they're talking to him like he's stupid. Oh,
he is an idiot, dude.
You got it, Markel. Home safe home.
I fucking hate him.
Wait, guys, have you seen Markel?
No, actually.
What?
What? Oh.
Oh, there he is.
We got the fire trucks on the way.
Three of them, to be exact.
So we did. Oh my God. Wait, I hear them.
Y'all, they're here. They're here.
God. Where are they? No!
Yo.
Hey Taylor, my car just broke down. Do you mind if I borrow $1,000?
What the fuck did you say to me?
Yo.
Hey Nate, my car just broke down. Do you mind if I borrow $1,000?
Your car?
Yeah.
You don't have a car.
Hey, Mazda, my car just broke down. Do you mind if I borrow $1,000?
You don't have a car, but if you just needed $1,000, you could have just said that.
Oh. Hey, Aisha, my car broke down. Do you mind if I borrow $1,000?
I'm pretty sure you got the Tesla for free, so you could afford spending $1,000 to fix it.
That's none of your damn business. Huh? Hey, Kelly, my car broke down. Do you mind if I borrow $1,000?
Okay, you don't have a car.
Not yet.
I'm passing it to the person that can't remember to take her birth control.
I'm sending this to the people who would do the walk of shame to the guest house in the morning.
Passing the phone to the person who likes guys that have girlfriends.
I'm passing the phone to somebody whose career was over and just got back relevant and don't know how to act.
Passing this to a guy that I knew he likes hooking up with guys with girlfriends, but I didn't know he likes hooking up with guys that have a family.
I'm passing the phone to a guy who takes steroids to not look like a 12-year-old boy.
I've done this 3 times now. I'm over it. I'm passing it to Azra.
I'm passing the phone to Nate's future wife.
I'm giving this to the couple that absolutely doesn't know how to function without each other even for like 10 minutes.
I guess it's my turn, but I feel like there's enough dirt on everybody in this video, so I think we can end it here.
Yeah, I think we'll just end it here.
Yeah. So.
I'm going to do a trust fall challenge and see who really cares about me hurting myself.
I didn't know what you were doing. You just like fell. You didn't give me a chance to react.
Hey twins, trust fall.
Oh, I helped you.
Sorry.
Hey Chase, trust fall.
Oh! Whoa.
Thank you, Chase. Hey Kellyanne, trust fall.
Oh. Hey Nate.
Hey dude.
I just filming TikTok.
We're filming TikToks and TikToks.
What about me?
Kellyanne, shut up. Get out.
Hello?
No one.
Moment,
we're
dude.
Filming.
Ow.
Ow, shit.
Hey.
Kellyanne, hey. Shoes. We're going back to the roots, guys.
What are we doing?
Teaching us how to throw it back. We haven't done this in a long time. We've lost the vibe.
I don't know. We lost the vibe.
Let's try it. All right, Kellyanne, show us how.
I don't remember.
How can you forget?
Exactly.
Oh my God.
Ready? Go.
I kind of lost the flow, but I'm not gonna.
Move your chest, lift your leg.
Okay.
And go, hey!
Oh God, that was awesome.
Don't I don't even remember how to do it.
Yo, I don't even remember how to.
Oh my God, why are you dramatic?
Bye, guys.
Send this to the shortest person you know. Why are you short? Did you not drink enough milk or did your parents forget to water you or something? You should learn how to grow ASAP. Like, it's not that hard. Just put how to grow on YouTube.
Okay. Be sure you got your snacks. Alright.
Cool.
No.
Okay, now you got your pickles, SJ?
She's got a whole lot of pickles.
Interesting. That looks like Markel's clumsy self trying to skateboard.
Really?
This is low-key such a good movie. It's out right now if you guys want to go check it out. The Map of Tiny Perfect Things. It's on Amazon Prime Video right now. Love you guys. I'm gonna finish crying and watching this.
What in the hell is this? Oh! Kellyanne, stop!
stank ass! I'll be back to deal with you in a second. Oh! Who does she think she... Ma'am, what is this? Why'd you throw those away?
I wasn't really gonna do it. I was just thinking about it.
If you was just thinking about it, this ain't no damn science fair project. You don't have no hypothesis and no damn theory. Don't be thinking about that. You better have a conclusion and know that's not happening. We putting these back on your dresser. Try it again, ma'am. Period. Next time, don't be trying nothing like that. You better try baking soda in a volcano or some type of other experiment. Let's give my friend some kisses.
I'm like...
Oh,
my bitch.
Oh, sorry.
What are you doing? Why are you sneaking to do that shit? Come, just bring your ass here, boy.
Oh my! I'm tired of people snatching my wig off.
Smile without your eyes. Raise your eyebrows. Stop smiling. That's your model face.
Trend back, but a little bit different.
I like them cheesy.
I just about shit myself for real.
I like them cheek sheet. Like them cheek sheet.
Yo, what up? You want a bang?
What?
You want a bang, Leo?
Oh, yeah.
Yo, what's up? You want a bang?
That's not your job, that's me, so.
I was talking about the dream. Yo, what up? You want a bang?
What?
I'm just talking like the dream. You want a bang?
Taylor!
Yo, what up, Sean? You want a bang?
Let's go.
No, whoa, no, no! Let's talk about the drink!
What is this? Are you kidding me? Kellyanne Stankass and Chase Mattresson. Oh, Kellyanne, what? This is the reason! This is the reason! Let me just grab these out of here really quick. Can any of y'all tell me why these keep ending up in the trash can? Don't even explain. I'm tired of y'all acting like we playing Duck Duck Goose or Tetris. Checkmate. We're not playing checkers. This is chess. Stop throwing them away. There's not a baby happening on my watch. Period. Sure, that's what they all say. Oh my God. Get out of here.
They were like, pop, why you all like that? Why you tall like that? Why you all like that?
I just braided my butt. Ozra's braiding my hair.
Thanks, Taylor.
Sure, this is what it's supposed to look like.
You look so stupid.
Go off then.
I think we should start our own trio.
Yeah. Let's so. Unite.
Let's go. Let's unite. Do it, guys. Let's do it. Yeah. One, two, three.
Cheese. Cheese. Oh.
This is the trio you guys didn't ask for, but you needed.
Right.
Because okay.
You see that trio back there? Or wherever?
We're the games trio. All
right, throw it back.
Yeah, go. You go first. Ready? Go. Let's see it.
How you doing?
Hey. Let me try.
Wait, no. Can I redo that?
I never thrown it back before.
Wait, have you guys ever seen this
try? I have
never
Let me see Chase at that.
Hey.
So I think the new tree is coming y'all's way.
It's a work in progress. So we're
getting there.
Bear with us.
Yeah.
We'll get better.
I wish I was good enough. So everyone has a trio except me. They just made a new trio. They just leave Markel out as always, but it's nothing new, guys. But it's fine. I'll stay being myself. Maybe one day somebody will want me or put me in their trio, but today is not the day, so I'm gonna do something by myself.
All by myself, don't wanna be all by myself.
Shut up.
I'm passing to the phone to the meanest person to me in the house.
I'm passing the phone to someone who snaps over 50 guys a day and has a snap streak score of over 1 million.
I'm passing it to somebody who makes his girlfriend pay for everything.
I'm passing this one to the person who's in love with Aisha, but he just can't admit it.
I'm passing the phone to someone that goes to the gym for one day, then hibernates for the next 5 years.
I'm passing the phone to someone that keeps changing up their hair and their entire look to hope to get attention from a certain someone in the house.
I'm gonna pass the phone to the person that changes their hair color for every different boy they send over.
I'm passing the phone to the person who I feel like low-key hates me because I don't really have a close relationship with them.
I'm passing the phone to someone who was a part of the trio. Markel, you want to be in the trio now?
Oh, yeah. I'm down for it.
Okay, that's the end. All love here, guys. All love.
All I know is when I start a trio, my trio going to be the top notch.
Can you film this video for me, please?
Now I'm a videographer? Wow. So we got this dumbass trio trying to learn gymnastics. Then we got this dumbass trio trying to dance over here. This is, y'all, so stupid. Wow, just wow. When I say both of you guys are outstanding actors and actresses, but if I was in there, you bitches could never just hang.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that part.
I know your mom and family are one of the biggest drives in your life.
God, I'm getting emotional over here. Stop.
No, dude.
So that being said, I have a check for you and your family for $5,000. I wanted to give you $5,000 out of my own pocket to put towards it, so you guys have $10,000, you and your family. Of course.
Like, meeting you is one of the best things to happen. Our life is forever changed, and like, you're one of the most genuine people we've met out here, and we can't even thank you enough for everything you've done for us.
This is exactly why I'm not in either of these dusty ass trios. I'm over here trying to socialize with these little damn dried up mothball hoes and trying to record some, and every time I say, hey Nate, no response.
Are
hey,
you talking shit on
no, me? No, I just got throat chopped by Chase. And then we got Kellyanne, grandma, funky boot ass over there on her phone. Aisha, oh. Chase, keep your hands to yourself. Aisha, she just listened to the sounds and then Azra wants to walk away. Love you too, Aisha, Azra.
All right, you guys ready?
What are we doing?
What are we doing?
I like your cut, G.
Ow! I like it too, your cut, G.
I like your cut too.
Ow!
I like it three times.
Yeah, ho, holla. This, that, why, that, that, ah, that, that, fuck me like you crazy, goddamn.
What? Hey.
Frozen. Here, sit down real quick. Sit down. Come here. We're gonna play the fire truck game, okay? You just tell me red light when you want me to stop.
Okay. Red light.
The fire trucks don't stop at red lights.
Stop, stop,
dumb, dumb, rock out. Dumb, dumb, rock out. I got the Glock on me. Light shining bright on me. I get my drip overseas. I had to stack up my cheese. I got your bitch on her knees. I put on Rockstar jeans.
All right, bet. Oh God. Teaching my housemates different languages. Oh, yeah. Hey Chase, I'm gonna teach you some Korean.
Okay.
Say 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
That means hi.
Okay.
Nice. Say it again. You forgot already. Kellyanne, I'm gonna teach you some Urdu.
What?
Say, pani pina hai.
Pani pina hai.
That means I want water.
Oh.
Or give me water.
Thanks. Pani pina hai.
That's good.
That's good.
Okay, Nate, I'm going to teach you Albanian.
Okay.
Say tadua zamer.
First, you start with your Eggo waffles. I prefer buttermilk, but you could get whatever you like. They have blueberry, strawberry, blah, blah, blah. Cinnamon, some syrup, maple, whichever kind you like. Don't get the low calorie one. And some butter.
Nobody at all. I'm doing so well. Have you heard? You see, I'm such a.
So I'm gonna try to get a St. Patrick's kiss, period.
Hey, Chase. Oh! Hey, Aisha.
Huh?
Oh! What? Hey, Nate.
Yeah.
Oh!
Hey, Kellyanne, guess what? It's St. Patty's Day.
Ah. We're taking a picture. We're taking a picture. Three, two, one. Okay, let's take one more. Three, two, one.
Oh,
it's a picture. It's a video.
A lot is going on here. What is going on, guys? Got a nice chicken going on. Then we got Kellyanne trying natural cereal. How is it going, Kellyanne?
It kind of tastes like dirt.
It tastes like
I can't stop eating it.
So you're starting to like dirt. That's what I'm getting. What the two big ass ice cube doing with the dirty seeds or the pomegranate? Y'all are too loud. And then we got Taylor over here. Hey, Taylor.
Hey.
Oh, you're so cute.
I'm passing the phone to the person who tries to steal everyone else's content and make it their own.
I'm passing the phone to the bitch who's scared of me because I'm coming for a brand.
I'm sending this to the person who thinks they could come for my brand, but could actually never.
I'm passing it to somebody who liked the Incredible Hulk at the top, but Stickman at the bottom.
Sending this to the person who can light up any room she walks into.
I'm passing the phone to the messiest person in the house.
I'm passing the phone to my ex-girlfriend's current fiance.
Passing this to the most feminine, antisocial person in the house.
I'm passing the phone to the person whose body count is over 10 times 20. You do the math.
Passing this to the person whose exes refer to themselves as employees.
I don't know what Chase said about me, but we're about to listen, and here's our next reaction to what the fuck he just said.
Yeah.
That was kind of fucked up what you said back there.
You said something fucked up.
Okay, Benzo. I know, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, too. Okay. Your hands are on my dick.
I'm sorry.
I should do a cute little diss track on a light skin since they always want to leave me out. I got my cousin Nate right over there. He looking like a dusty ass homeless teddy bear. Ozra doing all that goddamn shaking, but that ponytail in Aisha's head almost didn't make it. Since you hoes always want to leave me out, Kellyanne, Chase, Taylor, I'm coming for you next. Chase, what was that? Wow. So we got a problem in the Trilla compound part two. So Taylor, what's the problem?
We ain't got no bowl, so I'm eating cereal out of a cup. And to make it even better, we ain't got no spoons either.
Eat it with your mouth.
How do dogs do this shit?
They talented, that's what it is. The only reason we got cups is for my girl Heidi, and then we got damn solo cups and paper plates. We got butter knives instead of spoons.
Heidi, sweetheart, we have a problem again. We got another house.
Uh-huh.
We have no cups or bowls or...
We got cups, no bowls. She got us cups already.
Blue Solo cup right now.
Oh, wow. It's going to be okay, though, because I'm going to have a car soon to go to the store and buy some shit. I ain't walking no more and ain't riding my skateboard. Point blank, purr. I can't believe they literally told me to come down here and film and then they just want to collab. I wish their heads would have went through the damn wall. And then these three little dirty ass light skins just think they cool. Oh, 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 oh! Guys, do you mind if I do a video with you guys?
No, Martell, shut up. You're not always going to be in the video.
I've said it once and I'm going to say it again. They always leave me out. I'm still taking applications to be-
shut up!
Oh my God, I'm sorry! I'm still taking applications. Who wants to be in my trio and take over the internet?
All right, Taylor, hit the nose flip. Hey, all right, come on, Kelly, let's see it. Let's go. Where'd she go?
I don't think she sees me.
Kellyanne.
Send this to the shortest person you know. Why are you short? Did you not drink enough milk or did your parents forget to water you or something? You should learn how to grow ASAP. Like, it's not that hard. Just put how to grow on YouTube.
Movie night! Aisha, come sit next to me.
Oh.
Wow, no? Okay, see? Wait, this is what I deal with, guys. Kellyanne, check. Cody, check.
Daddy!
Chase, check. SJ, check. Taylor, check.
Want a cookie?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
Cookie review time.
Olivia, check.
Got
it. Hey! The map is a tiny perfect thing. Y'all, I'm not gonna lie, that movie was actually so good. The movie is called The Map of Tiny Perfect Things, and it's on Amazon Prime Videos. Go watch it, guys. Trust me.
I'm passing the phone to someone who is smart, strong, and beautiful.
I'm passing the phone to the most hardworking person I know.
I'm passing the phone to a girl who knows exactly what she wants and goes after it and is one of the hardest workers that I know.
I'm passing the phone to the person that is so caring and always comes to check up on me if they think I'm sad, just to make sure that I'm okay. I pass it to you.
Oh, sweet.
I'm passing the phone to you. Happy Wednesday.
All right, I'm going to be Markel's wingman. The perks of dating him. One, he can flip. Yeah. Two, he can split. Oh, okay. And three, he got a big ol' badonkadonk.
He also got these flip flops, but we won't talk about those.
These are the best shoes. Purr.
So that's Markel, 10 out of 10.
I really need to date.
Okay.
Let me see.
Okay,
let me see.
Go, Kelly.
Okay, I'm gonna have everyone in the house try to do this.
No more kill. Yeah. Oh. I should go.
Okay.
Yeah. No. Taylor, go for it, dude. There it is. Yes.
When I first met you, I thought you were weird and annoying. And you are.
Can I hear a little commotion for the dress? Hmm? A little bit? For the back of the dress.
I'm teaching the twins how to do the little bunny hop thing. Or, I don't know what it's called.
So first, to the side. Perfect. Awesome. Then, fingers or your hands.
I thought it was like this.
No.
Oh.
That's what it's about. Just scoop, scoop.
Let's try it again.
The heels, all you hear is the heels.
Guys, what's happening?
Aisha.
You guys look really good in the sun.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Who's most likely to in your friend group, but I created the audio because I don't like the other versions on TikTok. Most likely to read all the messages in the group chat, but never respond. Most likely to dress up or look presentable when everyone else looks like a hobo. Most likely to hold the door for everyone in your friend group and then other random people passing by. Most likely to change the conversation into anything about them. Most likely to become an influencer or vlogger or famous in any way, shape, or form. Most likely to be telling a story, but it gets really confusing because they tangent to other topics or stories along the way. Most likely to give the best advice for any life issues or minor inconveniences. Who's most likely to spend all their money on food? Just on food. Most likely to talk to a manager or employee because they got your friend or your friend group's orders wrong. Most likely to make up an excuse not to hang out just so they can stay at home. Most likely to help other people in your friend groups cheat or complete their assignments for them. Most likely to trip in public and fall on their face. Most likely to spend their night on a toilet seat yakking. Most likely to have a positive pregnancy test.